This is CJ Malinowski of Varsity Sports Network. I'm here with
Stephen Cross,
Craig Reddish,
Tom Kugler.
After the win over Rising Sun, Coach, what did the boys have to do to pull out the win tonight?
Well, we knew it was going to be a tough match. You know, I really think us losing a lot of starters from last year's state championship team, a lot of new faces with three freshmen, three sophomores in the lineup, a lot of new varsity wrestlers. Yeah, we just had to try not to let them and get bonus points. But I really think they were probably the favorites of our conference coming in. So this is a big win for us and puts us in the right direction for our conference.
Now, right here, we have some of that state talent returning from last year. Cross, you had a tough battle tonight, cutting a little bit of weight to get down to that weight class. But what happened to that in that match, and how did you have to come back and pull out the pin?
Well, the guy got an early 5-point lead. Good move he did there. Mm-hmm. Got a nice roll through. I had to do one move at a time, fight back, get the points, get in the lead, and work for a pin.
You did a good job. You got your bonus points for your team, which ended up pulling in big. Now, Tom, you were taking your guy down at will at first, and then you look back and Reddish wants you to get the six there. How important is it to pull out the six in a match where you might need the bonus points?
Oh, I mean, against a great team like Rising Sun, you're gonna have a close match. You're gonna want to fight to not get pinned and get pins and get majors, and it's good to have those bonus points in a tight match. And you see that we only won by 4 points, and getting six instead of like 3 points for a decision is a big deal. Tight matches like this.
Right. Now, both of you guys, 100 wins just this past weekend. Now, Coach, this is obvious. You said it was a big win. These were probably one of the favorites to win the conference coming in. You guys are the three-time defending champions. What do you guys have to do now that you've knocked off one to pull that out?
Well, our goal is always to be better at the end of the year than we are right now. So as much as we want to get wins here at these kind of matches, we're learning. We're learning where we are, what we need to do. We're trying to get better every day. And this is just the next match. Those things change once the end of January comes and we're trying to get to the state duels tournament again, and we're trying to get to the individual state tournament. But we're just focusing on one thing at a time, trying to improve. We have some great senior leadership with Tom and Steve here, and the varsity wrestlers as freshmen. And, I kind of sometimes, I think they're more confident than me at times because, they've only found success. And, their goal is to be four top conference champions. It's a big deal when they talk about all the time. And we're shooting for that.
Well, you guys did a great job tonight. Congratulations on the win, and good luck.
Thank you, sir.